Hi everybody, today's March 24th, 2013. You think we got bad weather here in Russia, Soviet Union, Ukraine? It's really bad there. This has been translated. No lights in Ukraine. Over 600 settlements are without power evidently, and they've run out of bread. Record snowfall of the century in the Ukraine. Left without power, 615 settlements, reported the country's Ministry of Emergency Situations. Residents of Kiev, which had been paralyzed on the eve of the elements, swept the shelves of products. Bread is gover. Bread's gone because all the shelves are empty. In the struggle with the consequences of heavy snow that hit Ukraine for the last day, in nearly 13,000 and 3,500 vehicles while actively involved machinery, Ministry of Defense. Ministry of Emergency Situation reported. In road clearing and maintenance of critical facilities, also participated MVD. Utility companies and the company railways, which aimed to clear paths, are using evidently 24 snowblower trains, it was reported. According to the operations report, due to operation of secure power lines in the 10 regions of the Ukraine that are without electricity, I guess it's 615 towns, hardest hit, power lines in the Povolta region, they are disabled from electrical, over 232 settlements in the Sumy region, 100 in the Crimea, and 72. Work to resume makes the settlements around the clock an emergency for the crews that are working for the power companies. During the past days, I've been busy clearing snow drifts off the highway, which is a national importance, as well as the roads leading into 495 other towns. But in five areas of travel to 566 towns that are still difficult to get to. Partly difficult is the situation on the roads, and it names three different areas evidently. So it's a big, almost sounds like the whole country is almost without power. All right, well, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.